nice walleye. This guy fishing here next to me, I perched it down, just pulled up this big old walleye. Woo! What's your name?
Reyes Chavez.
Adrian Toscano. Wow, that's a nice one, man.
Yeah, that's the biggest I've caught here, that's for sure.
Oh, wow. What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Wild Hook Adventures. We're out here at Percha Dam again. Let's see what we can catch. Thank you guys for watching. Enjoy the show. All right. I threw out a fisheye. See if that'll catch anything. I had them in my night crawlers. I forgot to take them out the other day. Throwing out a little curly tail. See if anything will bite on it. Probably gonna switch this to a night crawler. Or maybe just let it soak for a while. Huh? Oh, okay, I have some of those actually. Yeah. Nice, thank you. Yeah, that's a good walleye. Ooh, that was a hit. There he is. Nice. Got a drum. Oh. You're lucky I got bait, buddy. Ooh, there he went. Whoop. Got one on the board. Got the skunk out of the way. Let's see if we can catch something bigger. All right, got the skunk out of the way. Looks like something's hitting it again. No, just the current. Well, at least I'm clearing out the snags so I can fish a little easier. got something. Nope. Just a bunch of moss. Try something. Just gonna throw this right here, right in front. I'm gonna go over here. Beautiful, beautiful snag. Still clearing out the path for my jigs, I guess. With all these snags, I don't want to throw out any other lure. Oh, something just jumped right there. Oh, something else. Kind of look like drums. Oh, got him. Whatever it was. Ooh, it's a largie. Nice. I seen him come up and hit it. Wow. That was a cool one. Hopefully I got him on video jumping up for that. Babe! He's bleeding a little bit. I slightly grazed one of his gills, but I think he'll survive. Come on, buddy. Oh yeah. He's gonna survive. I watched him come up and hit it. I hooked into a little bit of snag and it made my lure look white and green. And he came up and took it. So it looks like they're hiding right up in this area. Doesn't matter where I cast, there's snags everywhere.